Hi, so I was just starting to make the casserole, and I've got everything I need, so I lost video because my cat just knocked the camera. I got this, and I've got this. And I was gonna say, the only ink that I needed a soy sauce. So here's my soy sauce. I don't know if it can see that. I'll show you again in a minute. Then there's this. Good thing I can use this. The only thing I don't have is the French onion that is traditionally put on top of this. But, I'm not a big onion fan anyway, so I guess that's not a big loss. The only person who I guess would be sad about that might be my girlfriend. She's gonna have to give me a minute because I'm in the middle of cooking. I really hate when people interrupt my cooking. So I'm gonna mix that up. Green bean casserole. And it said put a little bit of pepper. So, actually, what I can do is this is leaning on minced onion. It's not the same thing. But I can just put a little bit of minced onion in to give the onion taste. And it's just a little bit, not much. Yeah, that smells good. That does. So, what I'll do is, I should probably. So there's that, and then hold up, kick 'em on. I don't know how clear that came up. Can you see it? Kick 'em on. Yep, you can see it now because I can tell. All right. Come on. Ow. Let's use that. That's a tear spot. So there we go. We got the soy sauce, just the right amount. A package being the same amount as a tablespoon, I believe. If not, you really don't need too much soy sauce in a dish that's already going to be really salty because it's got cream of mushroom in it and really oniony tasting. One can was gonna be enough, but it really doesn't seem to be. Damn it. God damn. Sorry for the swearing, I swear like a sailor. Ow! Don't you even. As beautiful as cats are, they do not belong in the kitchen. There we go. And then, bam! Let's finish that out. Stir that all up. Yeah, that looks better. That looks more full. More foolalicious. Full of delicious. So we got that. darn it. So there you go. We have probably not the best looking green bean casserole, but it is a green bean casserole, so you know, gotta make do with what I got. A lot of my food, I'm not gonna lie, is either food pantry or, you know, so. And there's a cat. So that's it for my videos for right now. I'll see y'all later. Bye.